Hi and welcome to Liz Cafe. Is OMOSH KIZANGILA joining politics? That is the question we have today. It seems like OMOSH KIZANGILA, who became famous because of Tahidi High, a local Kenyan TV drama, will be a topic of discussion for a while among Kenyans. OMOSH registered under the UDA party today. It seems like he's keen on vying for political office in 2022, and he has already started making moves to ensure he is in the ballot by affiliating himself with a political party. And in this case, that is the UDA party, which is synonymous with William Ruto, the deputy president of Kenya. His real name is Joseph Kinuthia, and a few months ago, he pleaded with Kenyans to help him ease his financial woes. Kenyans came through, and OMOSH received a house in which he lives with his second wife, and almost 1 million Kenya shillings was donated to OMOSH. A photo posted online captured the former Tahidi actor at the party's headquarters, receiving the outfit's merchandise from party officials. The actor made a casual visit to the party headquarters and he got registered as a member. I was at the party headquarters and I have registered as a member of the party. I have endorsed the bottom-up approach since it seeks to uplift ordinary Kenyans out of poverty, he said. The thespian explained that he was contemplating vying for political seat in Nairobi County, which will announce at a later date. Kenyans' reaction to him contemplating vying for office is comical to many Kenyans, and these are some of the funny comments Kenyans made. You will laugh. The person said, "Yani, you saying OMOSH is literally the poverty ambassador. At this point, it makes more sense if he continues begging. Haimpeleki vibaya. At least now trips don't have to contribute. He's safe now, all bills paid." That is very sad. Another person said, "Sasa awache pombe, he should not wait to reach the rehabilitation stage." What are your views about this? Kindly leave us a comment below in the comment section. Kindly like this video. Kindly consider subscribing. If you haven't done so, see you on the next video, and bye-bye.